mint, potato, corn fried patties, or mint, potato, corn fried fritters. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the mint recipes and one of the most unique of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most delicious of the patty recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the fritter recipes and one of the most different of the potato recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the corn recipes and one of the most delicious of the corn flour recipes. It's nice and smooth. Soft inside. Today we are going to make mint potato corn patties or mint potato corn fried patties. We have taken around 100 grams of potato, peeled and cut into pieces. Put the potatoes into the pressure cooker pan. Pour in 100 grams of peanut butter water. Put in a spoon of mixture of spices. Put in salt to taste. Mix and put the mixture cook with the potatoes for 10 to 12 minutes in the pressure cooker. The cooked potatoes in the pot and mash them. So as to make a smooth mixture. The mesh. Now add half a cup of corn flour. This mixture. Mix. Mix also thoroughly with the potato. Put in the mint leaves which you have cut into small mushrooms, mix them. Put in a spoon of mixture spices. Salt to taste. Put in some baking powder, around half a spoon. Started. Then make it into a nice dough. Mix all the ingredients together. Take off smaller portions of the ball, eat it into small balls, fill it out. Now, make the in between the palms, make it into a circle, make it out to a circle, and make it into small discs, and keep it aside. Do this with all the rest of the mixture. Press and make it into a small disc, and keep it aside. And pour in 50 to 60 ml of oil. After heating the pan, let the oil get heated. Once the oil is hot, put in the potato discs into the oil and let it fry. Mixture fry. Right? right? Turn it over again. Let the fish fry. Turning it over again and again. Until they become a golden brown. The patties can be taken off the oil and onto the plate. Drain off the oil from the patties. Take it off the oil onto the plate. Put in the next set. And let it fry. This is the final potato mint potato corn flour fried fritters, or mint potato corn flour fried mini patties. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the mint recipes and one of the most delicious of the patty recipes and one of the most different to the potato recipes and one of the most easiest to make with the corn recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.